Here's our determiner button. Think of that as the wizard that is pointing to this one and that one and those. Well, that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to start with the determiner icon, and we're going to get a lot of those words that we use, like that.
That.
These.
These.
Hey, how about this one?
This.
Or all of them.
All.
So you're going to get all those basic determiners.
Those.
And you thought you didn't know what a determiner was.